This year, 2017, is an important year in the history of the Church. It's the 500th anniversary of the Protestant Reformation. Did you know that more books have been written about Martin Luther, the key figure in the Reformation, than any man who ever lived beside Jesus and Paul? And yet many Christians know little about this historic event, and they could not tell you anything about the 95 theses that sparked a ripple effect that even crossed the ocean and came to the shores of America. Now, why is the Reformation so significant? Well, we stand on the shoulders of the reformers, who changed the religious and political direction of the Western world. Almost every battle we face today was addressed during the Reformation. Questions about authority, freedom of religion, conflicts between church and state, and above all, the issue of salvation. How can we be certain of heaven? You know, in studying the Reformation, we relive stories of heroism, cowardice, brilliance, and serious conflict. Let me invite you to join me when I am with you to speak about the story and the significance of the Reformation. I promise it'll be a time of learning, of inspiration, of direction for our own uncertain future. And you will agree that the better we understand the Reformation, the better we understand ourselves.